I could never get tired of. Aerosmith, One Way Street from the Aerosmith album. Song number 445 in the Wheels Top 1000 Rock and Roll Countdown. Alice Cooper, Welcome to My Nightmare before that. Song number 446. And 447 was Joe Satriani, The Crush of Love. We're going to continue. This thing should go on all the way through the week until we get to song number one, as compiled by you. This is song number 444, The Who with Long Live Rock on Detroit's Wheels.
Gang, this is the Money Man. That's right, Eddie Money. And I'm talking about the sexiest voice in rock and roll, and possibly, no, there's no doubt about it, the best ass in rock and roll. Sheri Donovan, right here, WLLZ, that's 98.7. Ooh, Sheri, I just called to see what you were wearing, baby.
Top 1,000 greatest rock and roll songs of all time on 98.7 WLLZ, Detroit's Wheel.
Walsh, The Confessor title track from that one. Song number 441 in the Wheels Top 1000 Rock and Roll Songs Countdown. And, well, the word is that the Eagles reunion is definitely happening. They've got some dates set and everything. Don Henley, Glenn Frey, Joe Walsh, Timothy B. Schmidt, and Don Felder. They've already begun rehearsing, and they plan a major U.S. tour, which should begin in May or June and will last until about September 12th. And they say this is no mere nostalgic reunion. No way. They're going to do some of the old stuff, of course, but they've written some new material, which they do plan to perform on tour. They say they're considering doing an unplugged type show, but it's going to be bigger and louder, whatever that means. And an acoustic type album is also in the wing. So I guess Glenn Frey and Don Henley got their legal matters all worked out with their record companies, and this is definitely a go. Cool, man. Cream before that was Sunshine of Your Love, song 442. We had Eddie Money, 443, I Think I'm in Love, and The Who with Long Live Rock, song number 444. We'll continue with the top 1,000 tunes right after these.
All this weekend, it's your chance to join Detroit's Wheels for Tigers opening day.
Keep baseball going and the highest baseball sport.
Every hour, we'll give you your chance to score a pair of tickets to the season opener at Tiger Stadium and register for a pair of boxed seats we ripped off. I mean, found in the general manager's office. Tigers opening day from 98.7 WLLZ. Detroit's Wheels. It will take hundreds of people. It will travel thousands of miles. It will thrill millions of fans. And it will be the greatest concert experience of your life. A concert that will redefine the stadium spectacular. Don't miss Pink Floyd Live. The first show sold out in less than 1 hour. Now a second and final show has been added for July 14th at Pontiac Silverdome. Reserve seat tickets for the second show are on sale now at the Silverdome box office. And all Ticketmaster outlets, including
Hudson's and Harmony House. Charge by phone at 313-645-6666. A CPI USA Belkin production.
Great seats still available.
So you want to catch the hockey game tonight?
Yeah, I'll pick up a six-pack, beat your place about...
I'm saying actually go to the hockey game.
Oh, right, like me and you could get tickets.
Yeah, but what if there was a way with
you? Oh, yeah, you and your contact. So, how is the guy who's a second cousin twice removed knows the guy who cleans the blood out of the penalty box?
But what if we could get good seats?
You mean we wouldn't have to stand all night?
Right, the same excitement, same fast action-packed pro hockey we love without the high ticket prices.
Wow, that'd be incredible.
No nosebleed seats.
Great.
And it's right in our own backyard.
Super. Man, if you could do all that.
We can do it. The Vipers are in town.
Be there this fall when the Vipers strike. The Detroit Vipers. Pro hockey is coming to the Palace of Auburn Hills. Great in-your-face live action with tickets you can get, seats you can afford, and a place you love. Call the Palace now at 377-0100 for season tickets and mini-season ticket packages. The Detroit Vipers. It's hockey fan hockey. Call 377-0100 now.
Wow, it's like they knew what we wanted.
Benny, check it out. Looks like spring is here.
Cool. Yeah, and you know what that means.
Whoa! It's time for the Novi Boating Expo!
April 6th through 10th at the Novi Expo Center. It's your last chance to shop and compare the new 94 models all in one location. This year, there's something for everyone. Check out the Nautical Arts and Crafts, the Sailing Simulator. Let the Two Burner Gourmet introduce you to delicious Cali Delight. There's deals to be made on everything from water skis, wetsuits, and sunglasses to rods and reels, charters to vacation. Have I failed to mention boats? Look for skiing, fishing, sailing, cruising, pontoons, and inflatables. Even overstock 93 boats, accessories, and service. All at savings you can't afford to miss. Bring the kids. They get in free, plus receive a passport for admission to Leaps and Bounds in the Oakland County Wave Pool. There's even a cutest sailor suit contest where the little skippers can win a trip to Disney World for a family of four. The Novi Boating Expo. It's a festival of fun for everyone.
Dude, we got to get to this boat show.
Yeah.
200 passes per day for Leaps and Bounds, 50 passes per day for the Wave Pool. Co-sponsored by the NBIA, the Detroit News, and Free Press Classifieds.
The Detroit Top 1,000 Rock and Roll Songs of All Time continues right after this on Detroit's Wheels.
See, there's all these mattresses, and they're all one price.
It's Sears 3-Size 1-Price Mattress Event.
One mattress, one price. A bigger mattress, same price.
Sealy Simmons Spring Air Full King or Queen, one price. Save even more during Bonus Bucks Days. Spring Air Dreamer Queen Size Set is just $179.98 with Bonus Bucks.
Who would get a little mattress if the big one costs the same?
Save big at Sears 3-Size 1-Price Mattress Event through Monday at Sears Home Life Furniture and some Sears stores. Contact store for availability. King and Queen Size sold in sets only.
All right, we're up to song number 440 in the top 1,000 rock and roll songs of all time. Thanks for suggesting all these great tunes. And this is number 440, Talking Heads, and She Was on Detroit's Wheels.
Top 1,000 greatest rock and roll songs ever, all week long, on 98.7 WLLZ, Detroit's Wheel.
Sun's getting a little warmer.
Uh-huh.
The air's feeling a little breezier.
Uh-huh.
The birds are singing just a little sweeter.
Yes, go on.
It's time for...
Yes?
Spring cleaning.
Spring cleaning?
Great, I'll go get my bat and glove.
Bat and glove?
He said it was time for spring training.
I said spring cleaning.
But I've never done any spring cleaning.
You sure you didn't say spring training?
It's time to spring clean your car.
Oh.
And right now at Auto Works, you can get your car looking its best inside and out. Save on Purolator oil filters. Just 79 cents after mail-in rebate, limit 2. And Flag antifreeze, just 89 cents after mail-in rebate, limit 2.
Well, looks like I can't go to spring training. I can't find my bat and glove.
He said spring cleaning.
Does Auto Works sell bats and gloves?
He said...
At Auto Works, we'll save you time and money by helping you do things the right way. Just look in the yellow pages for the location nearest you. Auto Works, the auto parts store that always does more for you.
The Top 1,000 continues in 30 seconds on WLLZ.
There's
is a serial killer on the loose.
He kills because he likes it.
And the only man who can help the FBI catch him is the most dangerous prisoner on death row.
I know what you want.
Friday, Agent Dana Scully must make a deal with the devil. But will it be her last?
We have some unfinished business.
Step away!
CY TV Guide calls the X-Files rip-roaring, scary, and fun. The X-Files, Friday at 9, 8 Central on Fox.
We're up to song number 437 of Scorpions and Big City Nights on Detroit's Wheels.
Songs of all time on 98.7 WLLZ, Detroit's Wheels.
How to Walk the Dog on Detroit's Wheels, WLLZ. Song 434, 435 was Yes, Lift Me Up, and Free Before That with Fire and Water. And this is song number 433 as we continue the Wheels Top 1000 Rock and Roll Countdown. Ugly Kid Joe, Cats in the Cradle on WLLZ.
With the 1,000 greatest rock and roll songs ever recorded from 98.7 WLLZ.